Well, hey guys, today is the 16th. I know everyone is ready for the 4-day weekend that's about to come up, and I hope you guys study for your finals. Well, here's some announcements.
The Fellowship of Christian Athletes and Students will meet on Friday mornings at 7:45 in the Fine Arts Center. Come out for some food, fun, and fellowship. See you there.
Attention, all who are interested in trying out for the 2013-2014 cheerleading teams. Mandatory meetings are coming up. All candidates and at least one parent or guardian must attend and sign in at one of these four meetings to be eligible to try out. All meetings will begin at 7 p.m. Monday, January 28th at Keller High School, Tuesday, January 29th at Fossil Ridge, Wednesday, January 30th at Timber Creek, Thursday, January 31st at Central. If you have any questions, please see Coach Kaufman in room 190 for more information.
There will be a blood drive January 26th from 10 to 6 and January 27th from 12 to 6 at the Northeast Mall. Donors will receive a special gift.
Attention, Fossil Ridge students. Stomp is hosting a movie night on Friday, February 1st from 4:30 to 6:30 in the lecture hall. The film shown will be The Waterboy. Tickets are $2 and are available in rooms 283 and 101 before and after school. Concessions will be available for purchase. Come enjoy a fun evening with your friends and support a worthy cause. Stomping out bullying at Fossil Ridge.
Hostel will be having a scrapbook work day on January 24th after school in Ms. Sauber's room, room 233. Come be crafty with us.
The academic math lab will be closed this Wednesday and Thursday due to early release on those days. The math lab will reopen next week. Again, the academic math lab will be closed this week. Sorry, yesterday we made a mistake.
Open tryouts for girls softball will be held on Friday, January 18th from 1:30 to 3:30. They will be held on Saturday, January 19th from 11 to 1. You must attend both tryouts Friday and Saturday.
If you cannot, you need to talk to Coach Acorn or Coach Beatty. All school eligibility rules apply for tryouts. You must be passing all your classes. If interested, please meet on those days at the school softball field on time for practice. That's all for the announcements today. Good luck on your finals, all you guys.